This is the Serta iComfort Blue 300 Firm, and this is one of their mid-range models. You're starting to get a higher amount of memory foam and a good solid edge, which is present on all of them. So when I'm sitting on the side here, you can see putting all of my weight on the edge support, and it's bowing very little. This is going to result in very consistent comfort sleeping all the way to the edge. If you're looking at a mattress that has a firm overall feel, but you don't like the idea of sleeping on the living room floor, this is going to be a fantastic choice. It is giving me good lower back contouring, great support, good pressure relief in my hips and shoulders, no complaints.
This is definitely too firm for a side sleeper, in my opinion. I would go with something softer, maybe in the plush line. I can definitely feel it contouring, but it's just not enough comfort materials, I don't think, for me to really sink in enough, just because of the way that my body type is structured. So there's a pocket in my rib cage where I'm not really getting that much contouring, also feeling some pressure in my shoulder area.
Overall, if your body type is like mine and you're a back sleeper or a stomach sleeper and you like a firm, kind of dense overall feel but with a little bit of padding, this is going to be a really good choice. Side sleepers, again, look for something softer just to make sure that you don't toss and turn.
We hope you found this video helpful, but if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us at 1-800-455-1052. Or you can leave us a message on this video. We'd love to hear from you. Or if you'd like, during normal business hours, you can speak with a member of our chat team.